I just put an 8 in a liter. Throw some Jolly Rancher in, make it sweeter. Versace my clothes, I with a white hoe, and she's snorting 3 lines like Adidas. A black girl rolling off Molly.
Hey guys, what is going on? It is csylvs, and today I'm back for another YouTube video. And today is Tuesday, December 11th. It is really cold outside, so today I'm not going to be going outside. But today I'm giving you an update on my sneaker collection. I haven't gotten that many new sneakers, but I have gotten a few pairs of Vans, a few new pairs of basketball shoes that I haven't shown you guys. So here we go. Let's get right into it. All right, so the first shoe I'm going to show you guys is literally the simplest shoe. It's the black and white Vans, the old school. So these are literally, you can wear them with anything. They work. But they're pretty beat, to be honest. I got them a few weeks ago. I wear literally either one of my 3 pairs of Vans each day to school or my Ultra Boost. So literally, I don't really like to wear nice school shoes to school because people just step on them and it's kind of annoying. Next shoe, these are my Van beaters. So like if I'm biking or something, I use these. In the summer, I literally did not wear socks with these. They're just so comfortable. They fit me so well. Someone spilled hot chocolate on them at a football game, so that's unfortunate, but I'm looking for all denim pair of Vans, because those look very, very cool, and I just like the blue one Vans. They look really Next pair of Vans, the black and white checkered. Just got these a few days ago for my birthday, so they're really nice, really comfortable. Checker is really nice. Next pair of shoes, you guys have already seen, this is the Adidas Ultra Boost 2.0. Just a simple white. Wear these almost every day to school. Really nice shoe, really comfortable. You guys have also seen this shoe before. It is the Kyrie 3 Black and Silk Reds. I'm using these for Virgo and outdoor basketball, but my indoor basketball shoes are actually the Kyrie 4 Uncle Drew's. Now, I did make a sneaker review on this, but I didn't upload it. So if you guys want me to upload it, let me know. So these are the nice pair. But yeah, getting back to these, if you guys want to see that video where I did the unboxing and review, just let me know. It's going to be old, but I forgot to edit it and I forgot to upload it. So yeah. Our next shoe is the Weatherman phones from my boy Cole Pim, because you already know what I did at the party, bruh. So like we did this 1v1 wager thing. And I was supposed to get more pairs of shoes. He did end up selling them. I don't really care. I really don't care. He gave me these in person. So really dope shoe if you guys don't know Weatherman phones. It's basically like the forecasting radar on the shoe. Really nice shoe. Really comfortable. Way too small for me. Well, not way too small. They're like way too small for me. Yeah. So I don't really wear them. I've worn them once. But yeah. Next shoe, the Nike Multi Flyknit. The multicolor Flyknit. These, very flimsy shoe, like no support, comfortable, somewhat comfortable. But I enjoy wearing these, going for maybe, what did I just throw in there? I like wearing these at night, because if you're walking across the street, they pop out, people get to see them, yeah. Final shoe, I go to the gym in these. These are the New Balance turf shoes for baseball. Right now I'm using them for the gym. Later on, I will be using them for baseball and turf fields. So, yep. Alright, so now that I made a mess of my room, I'm going to end the video, really short video. Tomorrow, I will be uploading another vlog. So, I'm counting this as a vlog, mini vlog. Let's see. Let's actually, before I end the video, let's go see what's going on. Yo, what's up, dog? So, my dad's getting my sister out of the bus. We got some Red Sox replays playing on, Christmas tree all set up, everything's set up. So tomorrow I'll do a little vlog, because right now I'm about to go to my friend's basketball game, so I have to edit this video very quickly, that's why I made it so short. So this is actually supposed to come out on Wednesday. I just remembered it in my mind, I was supposed to do something else. Tomorrow I'll be uploading a vlog and into a big review on Avengers 4 Endgame trailer, that will be tomorrow. You guys, so my sister just got home. Well, she's about to. She's coming off the bus right now. So I'm going to end the vlog. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you made it this far, please like the video. And if you are new here, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And see you guys tomorrow. Deuces.